Here's my adaptation of Honey and the Rock.